Goodness gracious. Tinman! Hey, what are you doing here?
The drug dogs were searching the hallways last week. They found WD-40 in my locker. What about you?
Oh, the Wicked Witch. She's crazy. She chased me here. I just can't seem to get away from her.
The Wicked Witch. That reminds me of Wizard at School.
Hello, students. Welcome to another year at BNL's School of Wizardry. I'm your headmaster, Lord Cooper Smith. And this year... Excuse me. Hello.
What's up?
This tournament is extremely dangerous. Some will not even make it through alive. There will be 4 competitors, 1 from each year. From the freshman class will be Victor Crumb. From the sophomore class, Harry Potter. From the junior class, Fleur Delacour. And from the senior class, Cedric Diggory. Thank you. I wish you all the best of luck. Welcome to the beginning of the year feast. You must be Victor Crumb.
Yes.
The rest of the competitors are conversing over here.
Hello. Why are you not wearing your cloaks?
You must be a freshman. No one wears cloaks here. This is magical school and we do what we want. I'm Edward. Edward Cullen. This is Bella, my girlfriend.
Hi.
And that's Jacob.
You're disgusting.
Oh, hello. I'm Harry Potter. You must be Victor Crumb. This is Fleur, the most beautiful girl at Hogwarts.
Hi.
Hi.
So, have you heard anything about the first task? I hear it's going to be in Professor Willoughby's room.
I'll head there now.
So is this where the first task is supposed to be?
I guess so.
Where's Fleur and Crumb?
Well, Crumb's a freshman, so he's probably checking the fourth floor or something. And Fleur, she's a woman. You know how bad they are with directions.
Yeah. So, what's the first task even supposed to be?
Why don't you listen?
Welcome to the first task. Since 2 of the competitors did not show up, that means they are disqualified. In this task, your mind will be tested. Each student will go into the classroom 1 at a time, where they will sit down and listen to one of Principal Denny's announcements. Scores in this task will be based upon who can stay awake and or sane the longest. Good luck to you both.
I'd like to have your attention, please. This announcement is in regards to our dress code. We've been seeing an increase in violations with our dress code, specifically involving girls with low-cut tops and shorts that are too high. Girls, we want to remind you that you need to make sure that you dress in a manner that complies with the school dress code. It's not our intent to have you brought down to the office or require you to change clothes. We simply would ask your cooperation in complying with the dress code.
Edward, I have the best idea ever. Me and some of my friends are gonna get together and we're gonna make a fan club and we're gonna make shirts and we're gonna say Team Edward.
Bella?
Yeah?
That's probably the stupidest idea I've ever heard.
Oh.
Bella, I'm leaving you.
Edward! Edward, no, please, no, please!
Only for a second! Potter! You having trouble finding the second task?
Yeah.
Thought you might be. Why don't you try going for a swim? Yeah. That way.
Well, here's the pool. Where's the second task?
See, you found your way to the pool. Welcome to the second task. It's a one-on-one event where you face another swimmer.
Who did you have to fight?
Dean Boyles.
How did you beat him?
Cut off his hand and shoved it down his throat. It's a souvenir.
No!
Crumb and Fleur are already out, so if you think you're going to make it to the third round, plan on winning this. Your chances aren't very high either. You're going against Mark McKay. Good luck to you. You're going to need it.
Task. For this task, you will be searching through the maze to find the Tri-Wizard Cup, which looks just like a backpack. The first to enter the maze is Edward Cullen. We all wish you good luck. The second to enter the maze is Harry Potter. We all wish you good luck.
It's not over here.
It's not in all this
stuff.
The trophy's mine, Potter.
No, it's not. I've got it!
No! Stop it!
Where did we get these clothes?
Where are we? Looks like the trophy was a porky. Did you turn it into a porky?
I thought you did.
It wasn't me.
It was I who set up the tournament. It was I who turned the trophy into a porky. Just you and me, Potter, one-on-one.
Where does that leave me?
Dead.
How could you?
He's dead for one last and final time.
You won't get away with it.
How many times do I have to kill you, Cullen?
Don't you know? You can't kill me. I'm a vampire.
Even with your vampire strength, you cannot defeat me.
No, you're right. But I know someone who can. Yeah. Yeah, I need you to come by here. Okay. He'll be here real quick.
Dumbledore's
not here to save you. It's not gonna be Dumbledore. This ain't a song for the brokenhearted.
And that's how I became the Tin Man. The only one to ever beat the Wicked Witch was Toby Corner.
Well, where can I find Toby?
Nah, he's right over there. He got caught roundhouse kicking a freshman down a flight of stairs.
Toby, will you help me defeat the Wicked Witch of the West? Help me, Toby One Kenobi. You're my only hope.
I hate you. No, I'm not gonna.
Might as well.
for the broken heart.